Welcome back to Silent Hill 3. Last we left off, after a harrowing adventure in the mall, we are now at the subway station, trying to get Heather home. Part of going home includes going to Bergen Street. This way. Not like it's gonna be that easy. We should know that shit by now. Sucker's gone. Surely hoping he can't. Of course it's locked. A train runs you over, asshole. She's gonna be a dog. Mummy dog with a split face. I mean, they look like managers, don't they? It's not just me. Hey, my. I'll point out the obvious. You don't want to stand on the tracks for too long. Or at all, if you can avoid it. And there's at least two times that you can't avoid it. I read that already. Music with the dogs was, excuse me, was very 80s horror. Wake up. That's what happens if you read the, those two books. Not the book, see, the newspaper and the book. I don't think this will happen to you if you don't read those things. It's not that big a deal, as you saw. Well, it's clear we're not going to get to where we're going the direct way. Let's start taking the indirect paths. Chains holding the door together are secured with a bolt and a nut. And it's screwed on tight. I can't turn it with my hands. Of phone booths, but they're all broken. Good. Oh, jeez. Oh, good. Flat surface with nowhere. Actually, this is a good thing. Just need to keep moving. Further down does this subway go? A nutcracker. On this side? Yes. Don't tell me that isn't bullets. Thank you. Is someone sleeping here? All this red stuff around here is blood. This guy isn't sleeping. Why am I not the least bit surprised? I think that nightmare has numbed my senses a little. It's called shock, my dear. Oh, goodness gracious. I'm not sure this would work in real life, but... I used a nutcracker. I mean, I've never tried using a nutcracker to loosen a nut before. Call correctly. Yes. It's a gift wrapped box. Could it be a birthday present? No, I guess not. Nobody I know would give you something this gross. But I'll take it anyway. It should be handy against the monsters. How is a shotgun gross, my dear? And cancers. That's what they're called. Not particularly threatening. Move. Fire door. It doesn't lead anywhere. We went through the other fire doors, no problem. Why are you being hesitant about this one? Bergen Street. That's where we need to go. Check the other street first. Could be loot. But I doubt it. No loot, just dogs. Fuck off. Oh, where'd you come from? Well, I'm not sticking around to find out. You saw that, right? Another dog showed up? I didn't imagine that. Sorry for skipping that, but I thought I might have been dead. I couldn't wait to find out. Oh, hey. Hi there. Oh shit. You move a lot faster than I remember. That's where they just kind of shuffle. Back off, you lot. Where was that other one? Oof. No worries. I feel like a save should be thrown down about now. Thick as that train. Is I supposed to get onto the train? I don't think that's the case. Confess, my memories are a little hazy. Might be confusing bits of Silent Hill 4 for this. Ah, here we are. An open door here somewhere. be on the other side. Ah, there it is. All aboard. What, you wanted to take the subway home? There's newspaper on the floor, it's nothing but garbage. I know you're a little cranky, but there's no reason to get mad. Newspaper on the seat, same old boring articles. Oh no! Empty juice can, just another piece of trash. It's not a juice can, that's a juice bottle at the very least. Symbols drawn on the floor. I hope I don't get cursed just by standing on it. Maybe that was wasteful, but Silent Hill 2 kind of conditioned me to keep my health up. Just need to keep your eyes open there, Heather. No thank you. Not at that size. Thank you. Sorry. We can find a better weapon than this later. Doozy of a melee weapon. Check it. I got enough shotgun shells for this. Hey there, handsome. Oh, cripes. Is he hitting me? Should have put on my, vest. That's right, deflate, you fat slabbing flip flub of the. A little late, I know, but could be other things to kill. I think we're at our end. Excuse me, now that we have room to maneuver again. Old patterns painted here among the graffiti. Looks like it was just put here too. By whom? Why is my head... Call it a video here, I think. I am the Blues 32. This is Silent Hill 3. DTFN. Ta-ta for now.